I also trying to run the models on the videos. For Darknet 53, the localization and classification is quite good, and the FPS frames per second is quite high. As you can see, the detection is very smooth. While for the ResNet model, it has lower frames per second, and the detection is not as smooth as Darknet model. The localization and classification works properly, just that the confidence on the detection is lower compared to Darknet model.